Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
What? So that's the voice I heard.
I hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
I'm here for you. Their deaths will be painless. Ish. Whatever you need, whenever you need it. I'll disinfect my tools. Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Be safe! Thank you.
That's a big statue.
Not bad.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
I think I see something. You may need some special equipment to use this.
Is this?
A Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
Broden.
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
No!
Right. We chained the fins too. If you could.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another. Why enslave the creature?
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. If you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Rexneck! Another ray! To the west! The nest was hiding some sort of device.
Anything illuminating? More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Huh.
Maybe that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it.
Father, look, we can chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Nice.
Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Tail must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. Oh! going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Yeah.